California unit push. This is a big, big field. There go the villains, Zar Jones, Kevin Charles. Ian Lambert there of the Rock Ape 752. Bobby of the Street Squad. Mickey Tigner, 254. Dave Roebucker and John McSorley. 154, Snoopy. Danny Bodden and Eddie Grubber off the rack. Vince Luck, 31. And 103, Murray Cook. And lastly, 202, Marnie Coppard. Holding them slow on the top bend. Control cars going, green flags up, race is on, and straight away, Big Arthur gets spun out. Frank Williams getting a shove. The 927 cars going all right at the moment, and over the top goes 25, that's Woody. Mickey Kennard to one of the drivers for. And it's going to be a right rough and tumble. And already this field has thinned out considerably. Here you go, team. 107, going good. Come round this side. And this slack is pulled over. Trapped by Big Arthur, and Molly Cook's gone through on the inside. Does it necessarily mean that he's winning? I'll try and find out which of these two is winning. Have to wait for them to come round again by race control, find out how many laps they've completed. Hasn't done himself any favours down the bottom there. Molly Cook going up into the back straight, heading towards the pit bend. Goes past 23. Meanwhile, 39 trying to get stuck into treble two. 17 decides to take the rail. Going past race control, your present race leader, number 103, Molly Cook. Vince Luck having a go at 285 up on the top there. He's going to have a clear field. Coming round to take the checkered flag. Number 103, Molly Cook wins bag of heat number 2. Race is still on. Takes out 84.